Oh, Jesus,
I'll never forget
what you've done what for me. Jesus, I'll never forget. You set my soul free. Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out. Well, no,
I'll never forget.
I'm singing, Jesus, oh, what you've done for me. Jesus, I'll never forget. You set my soul free. Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out.
Have I ever told you the story of the great spiritual revival led by my grandpappy?
Yes, sir. A fine story.
My grandpappy, Ahab, spent 40 years in the same village, population 200. Every weekend, he would go from door to door of this habitation, spreading the holy word.
Yes, indeed. Full 4 decades, and by the end of it, he was old, athletic, full of tuberculosis. He was bald. Couldn't say. The Lord paid him mightily fine with the souls of those 200 villages.
Progression for the kingdom. But not one family we visited today invited us inside.
Brother Joni, you see, a lost soul may deny us entry into their home, slam their door in our faces. They may cover us in excrement. But this is all fertilizer, for we, my brothers, have planted seeds today, and seeds, my brothers, if nurtured, grew in a fruitful plants.
The sweet fruit of salvation.
It would take us a miracle to fix this car.
We should head back to the village to get help.
Well, that's obviously what we're gonna do.
Ma'am, we're ever so glad you're in. This is Brother Peter and this is Brother Jonah. I'm Brother Paul. We've been in your beautiful village today, spreading the good word of the Lord, when we were hit by some bad luck.
Not interested, mate.
Do I look like I need to be talked to about Jesus?
Paul, they're not going to listen to us if we look like this.
Correct, my brother.
If we're going to get out of this hellhole alive, then we need to drastically change our worldly image.
A hole of hell? God be praised.
So how do you propose we change our worldly image?
Well, if the mountain won't come to Muhammad...
Come here! Guys! Help!
God be with you, brother.
We're messengers of God, you know, bringers of the good word and so forth.
Oh, bringers of the good word, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, well, in that case, you're in good luck.
Yes, sir?
Yeah, because I'm Pope Benedict the Bloody 14th. Get your ass inside. Call in the police.
Sir, you just let me stay outside. I promise I'll be good. Get inside.
Yeah.